Just past the Welcome to El Dorado Springs sign. And we got a slowdown, so it's a little bit bigger village. See what we got here. El Dorado Springs, Missouri. Oh, population 3,500. So it's a pretty good sized town. Got McDonald's and everything. Highway 32. I was on that yesterday. That was one of the routes I was looking at this morning, but it looked like it was just a really twisty, turny back road kind of place I was driving on yesterday for about 50 miles. My fund meter was paid yesterday. Guess that downtown is this way. Let's see. I could be wrong. I just say Main Street, so we'll go this way and see what's here. It might be the other direction. Some stately homes. Downtown El Dorado Springs, Missouri. We are here. Kitty cat. really like little towns. They have so much character to them. There's a swimming pool over there. Really nice park here. A little hilly for me, but okay, I want to go that way, but it's a one way this way, so I can't. Oh well, no big deal. Let's go this way. Not much happening downtown here, though. Looks like all the businesses are out here on the highway. Okay, I'll turn you off.